Have you ever thought about going back to acting?
That's my expression. That's my answer to you. And they saw this really young girl who came from, from Kerala, South Indian woman, director, actress. What is she going to make a film? I believe that if I took 8 months to write a screenplay, you can take your 2 hours and read it. Give me narration. I said, go read. This is what I say. She's a little girl. She was four and a half years old, and she's blind from birth. She's the one who taught me acting and how to work with actors. You know, I was so different from everyone else because I spoke differently. I spoke more English than Malayalam. People thought I was arrogant because I spoke English. There were so many issues. So I remember my father telling me that you don't have to try and be anyone. Your difference will be your strength. Everybody knew it was a take except for Roshan Mathew. And then it was a take and Roshan turned and attack. One whack, and I think Roshan was completely disoriented. And after that, he fought. I think I've met every producer in Bollywood for Liar's Dice. And all of them were like, there is a child, there is a woman, and a man, and a lamb, a goat in the mountain. How are we going to sell it? And I had no answers to them. With Niven, he was my neighbor. He's my neighbor. So he lives right upstairs. So every time I would meet him, I used to talk about my script and say, you know what, I'm thinking of this actor, that actor. What do you think, this and that? So he used to be like, nice. But I think the whole time he was like, come to me. It's not just the director, by the way. It's the DP, it's the sound designer, it's the editor. It's everybody who's on my set. All of them have a say. I write something, I shoot something else, I edit something else, and then the film is out. There is no bound script. There is no bound script. You make your story along the way.
To watch the conversations on Dial M for Films, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Jio Mami Mumbai Film Festival.